Robinson with the guard and Tom's got his man. Interception. No free safety in the middle of the field, an all-out blitz. And you see just a great throw. Jared Carter goes up and gets it. Better catch by Marcus Perez.
That is a great play.
Does a great job concentrating on the football.
The kickers can hit. Hand off Garrett Wolf. Garrett Wolf. Navy goes. Yes, he is. Touchdown NIU. Get him six. 46 yards for Garrett Wolf.
Just the red ball. And it's a clean cobwebs in you. 10 at the 38. Pressure on DeMichael. And he's going down.
Exactly why I do not like that decision to take the penalty by Brady Hope. He would have had a fourth down instead of seeing this. Now keep an eye. He's pushed out. I still think he actually got as Perez got. Delivers a great pass where only he can get it despite.
Nicholson on third and eight. Looking. The Northern secondary has it till the wide receivers blanket it. And then once again, Larry English on his third sack of the day.
NFL for at least 10 years. Look at that block. As you'll see across the country. Let's go ahead and slow it down right there. I mean, that is.